was your first inspiration?
I remember watching television, and I would wonder, how did they do that? And I wanted to do whatever he was making me feel, I wanted to do that to other people. You know, I'm notorious for talking, you know, I'll be joking with somebody over here, yeah. And I'll be like, okay, and it's the roll sound, and action, I'll be like, yeah, so to be or not to be.
Τελευταίες σπίτι μήπως δεν το ξέρετε, Earth Final Conflict was created by the original creator of Star Trek,
correct.
Gene Roddenberry,
that's
we
correct.
Talked about earlier.
Yes.
Forgotten after his death, resurrected,
yes.
Renamed, I mean, the fact that you're associated with that, that's a tremendous honor,
right? Who are you telling? My father was a huge fan, and I'm a huge fan.
Star Trek, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I want to talk 11th Hour.
Yes.
Gemini Award winner.
Thank you very much.
Congrats on that.
Thank you.
I've noticed before we go into that, the stuff that you've done is pretty prevalent. So we're talking Earth Final Conflict in the world we're living in right now.
Right.
Without getting too sci-fi.
Right.
11th Hour behind the scenes of the newsroom.
Right.
What was that like?
I'll tell you something, working on 11th Hour was great. I worked with an actor who I love, Sean Doyle, okay. His name is, and it was, I think that when you win an award, or you're critically acclaimed for something,
yeah.
I think a lot of it has to do with not just my talent, but it's a coming together of talent. It's me, I had a great script,
okay.
I had a great director in David Wellington, who
yeah.
was one of my, if not my favorite director out there, David Wellington. He also did Rookie Blue, a show that he's executive producer and director of Rookie Blue. My better half, she's from Cyprus. Well, she taught me some Greek, and I'm gonna mess it up. But the one thing I do remember, when I was a kid, there was a woman in our neighborhood who had two lovely daughters. And the last thing she wanted was to have them hanging around with us. So every night when the lights went on in Palmer Court, this is what I'd hear. Elado! Tia! Marie! Ela mesa!
I also remember you told me you had a favorite Greek food.
Yes, yes. You know what it is?
Can't wait.
Moussaka.
Βάλεις και κάτι κυπριακά υλικά μέσα.
Σίγουρα.
Οκ, okay, ας αρχίσουμε με τα υλικά.
Αρχίζουμε.
Γεια σου, Χριστίνα.
Γεια σου, Κελική.
So, Andy, good. So, try some of that secret stuff on me.
Τι κάνεις, είσαι καλά.
What's she saying?
Τι κάνεις, είσαι καλά.
How dare you.
Να σε ζούμε στην Κύπρο.
Έλα εδώ.
Μαρία.